We begin with the COVID-19 situation in South Korea. The nation reported 1,278 new cases Tuesday, staying above the 1,000 mark for some 2 weeks now. Of Tuesday's cases, all but 36 were locally transmitted. One more patient has died, bringing the death toll to 2,059. Concerns mount as cluster infections are popping across the nation, especially with new cases rising outside the capital area. Meanwhile, more than 6.6 million people have been fully vaccinated in the country.